We have a host of employees. I can't know every one of them by name. I do, however, know that you are not one of them. These encoded transmissions you've been sending back to your little club. It's been educational. You forgot who owns the networks, who created the cryptography. You are trespassing. You are in violation of contracts signed in blood. You are breaking binding agreements made in Venice. The council tends to frown upon such things. As do I. And I am both less forgiving than the council, and much better armed. But I'm also a reasonable man. It doesn't have to become ugly. Shall I continue? This operation is officially a liability, and I am soon terminating it. But that leaves me with an embarrassing problem. And unless this problem is handled quickly and carefully, it will become your problem. This pertains to the containment of the so-called Subject Zero. You've already stolen enough sensitive information from me to appreciate what is involved. Deal with it. And we never had this conversation. Nor would you feel its repercussions. I truly couldn't make a fairer offer.